Hello and welcome to the World of Coaches Review Show. We're here at Alton Towers Resort to review Nita. Rita is located in Dark Forest area of Alton Towers, and it was the first intermittent accelerator coaster back in 2005. It's pretty awesome going 0 to 62 miles an hour in just a couple of seconds. Problems, most notably cable snappings. Rita just had one recently. It was threatening this episode of Roller Coaster Review Show. We were planning to do air instead of this, but luckily Rita reopened for us to do this today. We are about to ride Rita, so unfortunately cameras cannot come on board, so join us after the ride.
Hey Mushroom!
No!
I was an absolute numpty and forgot to record the last bit of the review. I did say it but didn't press record. I will give Rita 4 stars. It is a good ride, plenty of pops of airtime and a nice intense launch. That will do it for this episode of Roller Coaster Review Show. Join us next week where we will be reviewing Bandit at Mooney Park, Germany.